What's poppin', y'all? It's your boy! It's your boy, Kenya, back again with another video. You guys already know I'm uploading every freaking single day, non-stop. You already know it's up! Yeah, as you guys can hear, I'm by myself in the house. You know, my sister's at school, college, But today, I'm bored. I'm not like bored, you know, because I'm doing a video. I will never be bored if I'm doing a video, boy. So, I'm not bored, but I want to show you guys why you guys can too if you're bored, you know? Like, you're by yourself in the house and stuff. Things, stuff you can do, you know? I mean, yeah, today's just gotta be like a simple video. So, let's get to the video. This is where I edit all my videos. I edit through here. Through this one here. But I'm planning to get my computer this next month. So. Step number one. First, you gotta subscribe to my channel. And then you can watch this video. And then you can like down below. And then you can turn on post notification. So guys, you guys can watch my YouTube videos. They're like right there. All you gotta do is just write King Boxing. So guys, the second thing you guys can do, if you're bored, like if you're home alone in your own house, you guys can eat up cereal. I mean cereal, yes. Just eat. You guys can eat anything, you know. You just go to the kitchen, find something, and start chewing on anything. Just eat it, you know. You know what I mean? If you're bored, you know, you want something fun to do, right? And plus, go watch my videos. Yeah. And if you guys do that, you guys will like, you know, you guys will start like motivating yourself more and more and more. Just eat, just find something to eat in the refrigerator. Second thing, guys, is that you guys can clean up your room. Just clean it up, you know, because some boys here, they like nasty and shit. Just clean your room up, maybe. Yeah, just clean it up neat and nice. Yeah, but mine does not need to be cleaning, you know. Mine does not need to be clean. For me, like, I clean my room on Fridays, because Fridays is the weekend, and just me, yeah, because Monday to Friday, I'm always like school, videos, uploading, homeworks, so I don't really have the time to clean my room. So, but if like it's a lot of mess, I'll take like, maybe if there's like a lot of clothes, I'll just put on the ground in one place, and then on Friday I can just clean it up, because the weekend, no school the next day. Another thing that can help you if you're bored, watch some TV. Just write King Kibach on the TV and then you can see me. Stop. Just watch my videos, bro. If you're a new viewer, subscribe. And if you're not, subscribed, what are you doing, bro?
I don't know. Just go outside and walk. Like, just walk. Walk. Like, walk. Walk. You don't have to run. Just, like, go outside. Put on your headphones. Just walk, you know? Just walk as normal. Just walk. Walk. Yeah, just walk. Just walk.
Another, if you're like, if you're a small YouTuber or something, like if you're just a YouTuber and you're bored in your house, you can start writing down, just play some music, start writing down what like videos ideas, what you can do next on your YouTube channel. Just think out of the box and stuff. Just write it down, everything. Just write it down. Write everything down, what you think it might be good for your YouTube channel, what you need to improve and stuff like that, you know. That can really help you on your channel and stuff, and that'll be great for your contact. And no, just, yeah, you can even find something good and then you can like be popular or something. Yeah, just do that, you know. Just think. All it does is just, you gotta think. Yeah, guys, so guys, that's it for the video. If you haven't followed me on my social media, what are you thinking, bro? I mean, my social medias are not that lit, but yeah, you guys can just follow me and just see what I post. Snapchat, Twitter, like this watermelon, you know? You know? You know? And so that's what I've been doing, you know? Just grabbing more subscribers, and yeah, guys, I'm gonna see you guys. Peace next time. That's it. And just wait for another video. It's gonna be lit. Peace! Slow motion.